When the Holy Spirit comes to you,
you'll receive power. The power of the Holy Spirit can be with you all, wherever you are. Go into the world and preach the gospel to all creation. Peace be with you.